Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the Beautiful Electronics blog and my name is Max Koschou. And today we will have a look inside of this HP high-end equipment. It's a harmonic frequency converter. This unit is very heavy. I'm wondering why it's so heavy. It has the APC7 connectors here. Very interesting. This is of very high quality. So yeah, it's all about the electronics. Let's have a look inside right now. Okay, when removing cover, do not loosen marked screws. Okay, I'm not allowed to touch them here. They are probably for cavities or something like that. Let's have a look at the other side. Okay, same thing on the other side. Something magical is happening here. Can't wait to have a look inside. By the way, if you like videos like this, please give it a thumbs up or help me on Patreon. Your help is very appreciated. And big thanks to my supporters who already support me with a dollar or more. You guys rock. Thank you so much. Please don't stop your support. Okay. Let's check this out. Wow! Woo! Look at that. That's unexpected. Crazy. First of all, look at the top cover. And this RF gasket shielding, I have no idea. Wow, very exciting. Okay, what's this material here? That's some sort of a plastic. I have absolutely no idea what kind of magic is going on here. But this is beautifully made. Look at that. Wow. If you have any idea, please comment. Wow. Beautiful. They are using these carbon composite resistors, not because this unit is so old. It's not. Yes, it's old, but it's not that old. But they are using these carbon composite resistors because they are non-inductive. Beautiful. And now this board here. Wow. Barbados. Yeah, tantalum capacitors. Highest quality resistors. Gold-plated circuit board. Keymet. Excellent. They have changed the layout here. You can see the scratches here. Very interesting. And this here. Wow. Looks like a cavity. Wonderful. I won't take it apart any further because this would possibly destroy the unit. So sorry for that. Wow. Here we see feed-through capacitors. So the DC input, the DC voltage needed for the circuit in here is fed through these capacitors, and any part of RF that is fed into the DC voltage is short-circuited to ground here with these capacitors. And the bottom plate. Again, very nice shielding here. And wow! Woohoo! Another neat board. Power amp. Nice. Cable is going inside here. Feed through capacitors here. The bottom of this RF voodoo thing here. And another voodoo thing is going on here. I can't remove this plate here without destroying anything, I'm afraid. So we will keep this one here intact. Wow, so much stuff in here. Crazy. This is so beautiful. Wow. And finally, this here. Nice. Yeah, that's it about this HB frequency converter. Very exciting stuff. Any more information, please visit the HB website, which is now Agilent Keysight. And that's it for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, have a look at my older videos. Keep yourself updated with all the new exciting videos coming now. Enjoy the CPES electronics unboxing series. And yeah, see you again soon. Bye.